subject now. I was knocking on your ears, don't be you were always out. Looking towards the future, we were begging for the past. Well, we know we had the good things, but those never seem to last. Oh, please just last. Everyone's unhappy, everyone's ashamed. Well, we all just got caught looking at somebody else's page. Well, nothing ever went quite exactly as we planned. Our ideas held no water, but we used them like a dam.
Oh, and we carried it all so well, as if we got a new position. Oh, and I laugh all the way to hell. I say, yes, this is fine promotion. Oh, and I laugh all the way to hell.
Of course, everyone goes crazy over such and such and such. We made ourselves a pillow, we just used it as a crutch. We were certainly uncertain, at least I'm pretty sure I am. Well, we didn't need the water, but we just built that good goddamn.
Oh.
Was it ever worth it? Was there all that much to gain? Well, we knew we'd miss the boat, and we'd already missed the plane. We didn't read the invite, we just danced in our own wake. All our favorites were playing, so we could shake, 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 shake. Tiny curtains opened, and we heard the tiny clap of little hands. A tiny man would tell a little joke and get a tiny laugh from all them folks sitting, drifting around on bubbles then. And it was us that carried them. When we finally got it figured out, that we had truly missed the boat.